The average American throws out almost 4.5 pounds of trash every day. The more we recycle, the less garbage winds up in our landfills. While recycling has definite benefits, it only works if people participate. So how do you increase participation? By setting goals and then providing the resources and incentives to meet them.
PepsiCo understands the important dynamics of recycling, and as part of its commitment to performance with purpose, PepsiCo has set a goal to increase the U.S. beverage container recycle rate from 34% to 50% by 2018. Their solution? The PepsiCo Dream Machine. By rolling out the PepsiCo Dream Machine, a new recycling kiosk, in public venues around the country, PepsiCo hopes to make it as easy to recycle bottles and cans as it is to buy them.
The primary reason why PepsiCo created the Dream Machine is in response, frankly, to some pretty alarming statistics. Only 34% of plastic bottles are recycled. The other two-thirds end up polluting our planet. In the Pacific Ocean, for example, due to the currents, there's a trash island that is almost the size of Texas. So in order to attack the challenge, we've partnered with key organizations such as Waste Management, Greenopolis, Keep America Beautiful, and the Entrepreneurship Bootcamp for Veterans with Disabilities so that we can really create a movement around recycling here in the United States.
Access and convenience are major factors.
It's not that people don't want to recycle. I think they do want to recycle, but they just don't have the access to recycling facilities that is required. To take one example of a gas station, you pull into a gas station to empty out your car of all of the trash, and rarely is there a recycling facility there for you to use. The Dream Machine Recycling Initiative is going to place thousands more kiosks and bins across the nation, working with Keep America Beautiful and their 600 affiliates. And by doing this, we're going to be where people are, and that's what's going to enable us to increase the recycling rate.
We have two kinds of Dream Machines. We have the static Dream Machine, which is more like your traditional recycling bin, and then we have intelligent Dream Machines, which are kiosks that the more you recycle, the more points that you can accumulate, and you can redeem those points for rewards on greenopolis.com.
Of course, what happens after the bottle or can is deposited in a Dream Machine will be critical to the success of the initiative.
We want to minimize our carbon footprint by collecting locally, recycling locally, and then producing the new bottles locally. So we've partnered with Waste Management precisely because they are the leading recycler of residential materials across the United States with nearly 100 facilities, so that enables us to be local.
Recycling plastic bottles conserves resources and reduces the size of the waste stream.
You know, it only takes a small change in consumer behavior to make a big difference for our planet. If every U.S. household were simply to recycle 3 more plastic bottles per month, that would enable us to prevent 23 million pounds of plastic bottles entering our landfills each year.
To increase participation and consequently the effectiveness of the initiative, the Dream Machine delivers a variety of incentives and benefits. When a bottle or can is deposited in a Dream Machine, it delivers benefits in 3 ways. Consumers earn points that can be collected and redeemed for rewards. For each bottle and can recycled in a Dream Machine, PepsiCo provides money and support to post-9/11 veterans with disabilities for career training, education, and job creation.
The Entrepreneurship Bootcamp for Veterans with Disabilities, also known as the EBV, takes veterans who have a service-connected disability and a dream for owning their own business, and it sends them to business school for free. PepsiCo and the Dream Machine Initiative continues their legacy of responsibility. For the veteran, that man and woman like me who are overseas fighting for our freedoms so we can follow our dreams, they get to come home and achieve their dreams. So now the world is a better place for our children, it's a better place for us veterans now, and it's great for the average consumer. All that's left is for Americans to get out there and recycle.
And the environment gets a little greener.
The more recycled plastic that we can incorporate in our bottles, the more we can save energy, the more we can reduce air and water pollution, the more we can reduce greenhouse gas emissions, and in general, conserve our natural resources.
If PepsiCo meets its goals, more than 110 billion containers will be removed from the waste stream. Veterans with disabilities will be helping to grow the economy and create new jobs. And recycling beverage containers will become almost as common as drinking from them when you're on the go. To learn more about the Dream Machine, please visit facebook.com/dreammachine.